charcoal or charcoal pencil, some black pastel, and some white pastel. I like to blend with my fingers. Use this blending stick, which helps. I'm doing it large so you can see it easier. About the end result and kind of just have fun with it at first and practice and practice until you get it in. Try different techniques and get different values helps. Works well on a colored paper.